My research at William Paterson University focuses on fungal pathogens, specifically fungal pathogens that can cause disease in humans. And we try to better understand why certain antifungal drugs can kill these fungi and why in some other people, the fungi do not respond to those drugs. Here in the US, Candida yeast cause the most fungal-related deaths. And unfortunately, a lot of those deaths are attributed to hospital-acquired infections and occur in individuals who are immunocompromised. We perform a drug susceptibility assay and basically use a 96-well plate, and you can add in your cells and your media to the different columns, and then you add the drug or drugs that you might be testing into the different rows. And then you can determine, okay, these cells are killed by this type of drug at this concentration, whereas maybe these cells are not being killed by this drug, or they're only being killed by a lot of drug.
Being in Dr. Healey's lab in cell biology back in spring of 2022, I became really interested in her research. I always had fascination for organisms. So when I started reading her papers and reading the work that she's done, I just became really interested and I went for it and asked her. I knew getting into her lab was really hard, but I decided to go for it and I got lucky enough to be here.
A lot of my students have gone on to research programs, PhD programs. They've gone to medical school or they're in industry and pharma and they're doing really neat things. And so I like to think that I'm kind of laying their scientific foundation down, and then they can really go out and be great scientists and build on that foundation.
Thanks to Dr. Healey and her mentorship, I was able to learn a lot of techniques that's going to be applicable when I go into my PhD program. While I was working the research, I didn't think too deep into it, but when I step back and look into it, I think this is very important research, especially for immunocompromised patients. Now that when I talk to other people about it and read research articles and publications, I was like, okay, this is very important.
Yeah.